Hey everyone, I want to tell you guys about this one product. Okay, it's this. Hopefully this isn't flipped backwards, but yeah, it's this type of cream, gets rid of hair, things like that. And if you've been following me for a while, you know, it's like I got hair right here, mustache, all that. Okay, but this, I would say it's 95% good. Okay, gets rid of some of it. I've been using it on and off, but yesterday and today I've really been using it, and it comes with some instructions, of course, but it comes with a tube that looks like this, which is actually first thing you use. Okay, then it's got this little thing here. It's a little version of a razor, okay, and also this cream, okay, and basically what you do is that you don't put it directly onto your face, okay, or anywhere you want to get rid of the hair. You put a little bit of that on this back part of it, and you just push it on, smooth it, wherever the hair you want to get rid of, okay? And then you wait 5 minutes, and then after the 5 minutes, you use the other end direction, just like in your other razor, okay? Just raise it off and everything. And it gets a lot of it off, the obvious hair off. But when you go and, like, for me at least, when I raise, do the shaving part off, I still see some of that hair that's there. And I try and get, like, raise it off, okay? And it gets a lot of the stuff off. It ends up building up right here with the cream, like normal stuff would, you know, erasers, things like that. And when I'm done with it, I end up washing my face off with excess stuff that's on there, dry off, and I do this, which is like a lotion. I think it is a smooth cream, okay, and it's like a lotion, from what I can tell. And I think it helps with breakouts or anything, irritation, things like that. And voila, okay. I don't do it every day, but I decided to do it yesterday and today because I was like, I recognized that there was some hair still, and it's got like a lot more off. But I don't plan on doing it tomorrow, at least not a mustache or right here, this spot. I might do it like around here or something like that, but yeah, it's pretty good. I don't break out on it. It kind of smells like Nair, how it used to be years ago. But, yeah. Hello. I think it's a pretty good product. It's worth it, price. It was given to me years ago, and still from what I told, it doesn't have an expiration date. And if it does, it works. Okay. But, yeah, try it out. If you guys want something, here's the brand, so you can see it. Screen cap it, whatever, and say to people, I'm looking for this, I want to try it out. And I have sensitive skin, okay, and I haven't broke out. So if you have sensitive skin, this would work, okay, but if need be, talk to a professional doctor before you use it, say, I want to try this out. If I want to make sure that I can and don't have any sort of reaction to it. But yeah, that's all for this. Please leave a comment, like this video, share with people that might need help finding the right product. Okay. This is not a paid thing. Okay. As many of my videos are that I'm reviewing, they're not paid placement products. Okay. Okay. Seriously. Until next time, everyone. Peace and love one another.